In 3 weeks, Raw will celebrate its 25th anniversary. And right after that is the Royal Rumble pay-per-view. Free agent and 16-time World Heavyweight Champion John Cena has just declared his entry into the Royal Rumble match, the Men's Royal Rumble match. And notice I said Men's Royal Rumble match because there will be a Women's Royal Rumble match as well. And I guarantee a lot of you are wondering what the rules are gonna be for that match. Well, I talked to Stephanie McMahon and Shane McMahon and Daniel Bryan, and we decided what's good for the men is good for the women, so the same rules apply. Which means the women are gonna have 30 entrants that come into that ring. Right in here. Each superstar that gets thrown over the top and both feet touch the floor, they will be eliminated. And the winners of the Royal Rumble matches will get a championship opportunity at WrestleMania. Now, I expect Raw to win both the men's and women's Royal Rumble matches and main event WrestleMania, but that's just me. But as far as tonight, we have a great show for you.
Here are the former tag champs who lost the titles last week. Cesaro on your left, Sheamus on the right, The Bar.
Your son did not deserve an opportunity at the tag team championships. And you want to talk about tonight? We want our rematch tonight.
Listen, guys, you'll get your rematch when I say so.
Oh, when you say
why don't
so?
You say it right now?
Oh, that's convenient for you, isn't it? Whatever you want.
You made this wrestle on Christmas.
Oh, there's one half of the tag champs. The aforementioned Jason Jordan.
Now, my dad doesn't understand the first thing about favoritism. My opportunity last week was based off my track record, not my DNA.
Track record.
No, we weren't.
More like daddy's boy, huh?
Look, Seth and I, we earned these tag team titles. And Cesaro, if you keep running that refurbished mouth of yours, you're gonna earn yourself another trip to the dentist.
Oh, really? Why don't you make that happen?
Guys, whoa, whoa, whoa! Guys! As general manager, I always say this. We settle our differences in the ring. I want you two to settle our differences right now!
Like the sound of that. General Manager Kurt Angle gonna pit Cesaro and Jason Jordan one-on-one here tonight to kick off the new year on Monday Night Raw.
I like it.
Burn it down!
And here comes Jordan's tag team partner.
You came out here puffing your chest. You didn't even realize you're outnumbered 2-1. That's exactly what the bar wanted. All right, and what happens when they jump you, okay? What does that do for you? What does that do for us as a team, okay? You don't need to like your partner, but you at least gotta worry about their health and safety. You need to be a professional. What you do affects me and vice versa. So I'm here to tell you right now, you need to stop being so self-absorbed. You came out here to brag in front of your dad. And that forced me to come out here to protect my half of the Raw Tag Team title. So you know what? I'll be in your corner. Look, I'll be in your corner tonight. But the way I see it, I'm only out here to watch you lose.